The aviation world today is owned by duopolies. Airbus and Boeing own the mid to long haul business, while Embraer and Bombardier own the regional jet level of most major airlines. Imagine if there was a third competitor right here in America. Imagine if that business was in fact black owned. That was the dream of William J. Powell, the first black entrepreneur in the aviation industry.